Hello everyone, welcome to Kshitij Career. In this video, we are discussing questions on agriculture entomology. Many of our subscribers commented to make video on entomology and pathology. So that's why I am making this video specially on agriculture entomology. So let's begin. First question is, dash-dash is the lowest population density of the pest that will cause economic damage. Options are damage boundary, economic injury level, genetic equilibrium position, economic threshold level. Correct answer is economic injury level. Next question is, dash-dash is used as a trap crop in cotton to control bollworms. Options are castor, tomato, okra, chili. Answer is okra. Next question is, dash-dash is mechanical and physical method of pest management. Options are use of trap crop, trench digging, deep plugging, crop rotation. Correct answer is trench digging. Next question is, vector of rice thungro virus is. Options are green leaf hopper, yellow stem borer, rice grass hopper, brown plant hopper. Correct answer is green leaf hopper. Next question is, dash-dash is used as natural enemies against sugarcane stem borer. Options are Apantelis flavipes, Apantelis subadinus, Tychogramma chilonis, Epirikenia melanoluca. Correct answer is Apantelis flavipes. Next question is, Nuvacron is trade name of dash-dash insecticide. Options are Phosphamidon, Acephate, Monocrotophos, Malathion. Correct answer is Monocrotophos. Next question is, silver shoot symptoms occur in a rice due to dash-dash insect. Options are plant hopper, gandhi bug, gall midge, rice ispa. Correct answer is gall midge. Next question is, pheromone trap attracts dash-dash. Options are female moth, male moth, female bug, caterpillar. Correct answer is male moth. Next question is, leaf curl virus of chili is transmitted by white grub, just seed, aphid, white fly. Correct answer is white fly. Next question is, white grub is the pest of dash-dash. Options are groundnut, mustard, wheat, rice. Correct answer is groundnut. Next question is, citrus greening is transmitted by dash-dash. Options are Toxoptera citrusida, Diphorina citri, Papilio demolius, Planococcus citri. Correct answer is Diphorina citri. Next question is, the maggots bore into the shoot of young plants a week after germination to about 1 month, resulting in rise of shoot, that is dead heart. This symptom occur in a sorghum crop due to dash. Options are sorghum stem borer, sorghum shoot fly, sorghum midge, sorghum earhead bug. Correct answer is sorghum shoot fly. Next question is, flared square is characteristic symptom of dash-dash infestation. Options are American bollworm, spotted bollworm, pink bollworm, white fly. Correct answer is spotted bollworm. Next question is, scientific name of gram pod borer is. Options are Helicoverpa armigera, Agrotis epsilon, Pyrilla purpusilla, Chilo infuscatalis. Correct answer is Helicoverpa armigera. Next question is, dash dash feeds on damaged and broken grains, hence called as secondary feeder. Options are rice moth, lesser grain borer, rust red floor beetle, Capra beetle. Correct answer is rust red floor beetle. Bunchy top disease occur in sugarcane due to dash. Options are internode borer, early shoot borer, top shoot borer, woolly aphid. Correct answer is top shoot borer. If a pest is confined to a particular area and occurs regularly, its infestation is termed as. Options are epidemic infestation, endemic infestation, pandemic infestation, systemic infestation. Correct answer is endemic. Vector of rice grassy stunt disease is. Options are green leaf hopper, yellow stem borer, brown plant hopper, gall midge. Correct answer is brown plant hopper. Dash dash is monophagous pest of mango. Options are mango stem borer, mango stone weevil, mango fruit fly, mango mealybug. Correct answer is mango stone weevil. Vector of the virus causing banana bunchy top disease is. Options are rhizome weevil, aphid, thrips, pseudo stem borer. Correct answer is aphid. On pomegranate fruit, pencil sized bored holes can be seen from which larval excreta comes out continuously. These symptoms occur due to dash dash infestation. Options are pomegranate fruit fly, pomegranate butterfly, pomegranate white fly, pomegranate fruit borer. Answer is pomegranate butterfly. Next question is Muga silkworm is. Options are Antheraria mylita, Antheraria assamensis, Philosomia ricini, Bombyx muri. Correct answer is Antheraria assamensis. Systemic insecticide is. Options are which is absorbed into the plant system, which is absorbed and translocated in the system of the plant, which enter into the system of insect. None of this. Correct answer is which is absorbed and translocated in the system of the plant is known as systemic insecticide. Little leaf of brinjal is caused by mycoplasma like organism and transmitted by dash. Options are aphid, leaf hopper, leaf miner, leaf ruler. Correct answer is leaf hopper. Dash dash is giant bees found all over India and produces 36 kg honey per comb per year. Options are rock bee, European or Italian bee, Indian hive bee, little bee. Correct answer is rock bee. If you like this video, then press like button, do subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.